Hey guys and welcome to this video. Today I want to show you the colored motion trails effect. This effect gets used in a lot of music videos as can be seen here. And today I want to show you how the effect works. So first of all you have to rotobrush your person. If you have enough money like Jeff Bezos then you can use the magic mask in the studio version of Davinci Resolve. But if you have not then you have to open Google Chrome and go to runwayml.com. After that you have to sign up and log in into Runway. And then you have to click this button. And if you have no clue how to rotoscope or rotobrush in Runway, then you have to watch this video. There I will explain everything. Alright, now we're back in DaVinci Resolve. Now go to your rotobrushed clip and drag and drop this into your timeline. Then go into Fusion. Now press Shift and Space by the same time and search for Delta Keyer. Select Delta Keyer and press Add. Now go to your background color, click into this field and select the green screen color. Then hit the OK button. Again, press Shift and Space by the same time and search for Color Corrector. Select Color Corrector and press Add. So now you can change the color of your motion trails, so I change this to purple. And again, press Shift and Space by the same time and search for Soft Glow. Select Soft Glow and press Add. And set the gain value to 0.7. And also decrease the glow size to 2. And then you can go back into the edit page. Now select your motion trails effect and go to the inspector. Go to Composite and change the opacity to 70%. Now go back into the timeline and go one frame to the right by pressing the right arrow button. Make sure that this symbol is activated and drag the clip one frame to the right. Now duplicate this clip by pressing Alt and the left mouse button at the same time and go another frame to the right. And again you have to drag this clip one frame to the right. Now I will repeat this procedure one more time. Of course you can duplicate these clips as often as you want. If you are done with duplicating the clip then you have to go to the first frame of the top clip. Now cut your clips at this point and delete the left part. Then go to the last frame of the bottom clip and again cut. After that delete the right part of every clip. Nice, now the colored motion trails effect is done. I hope this tutorial has helped you, if so then leave a like or sub to my channel. Go watch this nice video, it's about another nice effect. And thanks for your attention, thanks for your support, I really appreciate it. Stay creative and bye.